We got another question from Biggie Dan Johnson.
Biggie Dan, thank you for the question.
He asked me, why is this show so lit?
Okay.
So.
Do you have an answer for that?
Yes, I do.
I don't know too much about lighting, but I think
this show is lit because you got the perfect 20 Ron Pashy over here. Pashy, baby. Joey Ryan over here. You got the Ecto Fly. Woods at home.
I got you, Ecto Fly.
You got the Mark in the background, Mr. McGee.
Mr. McGee.
You got A-Lo, Big E, whatever you want to call me, baby. We're Matt Mattis. You break the rules, and we will break them.
So wait, are you willing to accept the A-Lo gimmick or no?
Nah, it's a little promo.
I've been
you
got
to roll with the promo.
I've been trying to get you to take that. That was a good promo. I've been trying to get you to take that gimmick.
You cut
for a
the
while,
promo. You got to share the promo. What are you, WWE? Switch up storylines?
So, Biggie Dan, hopefully that answers your question. I guess you could let us know for next week if that did the trick. If not, we can get another promo from A-Lo, Aaron Lloyd.
A-Lo.